Aaron Johnson, Government Affairs Director for the Atlanta Realtors. Thanks to you, realtors have helped positively influence tax reform legislation in Washington. For example, maintaining deductibility of state and local property taxes up to $10,000. But our work is not done. Help us push the House Senate Conference Committee to strengthen the protections for consumers and homeowners in the tax reform bill. Urge the committee to include the following provisions in the final legislation. First, retain the mortgage interest deduction to keep current caps on primary and secondary homes. Second, retain current law of exempting capital gains for primary residents. These provisions would add needed protections to current and future homeowners and strengthen the ability of qualified American families to purchase a home. Please visit our Realtor Action Center at the link provided and respond to our call for action. Thank you for making the Realtor Difference in homeownership.